But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be.